That's turned over. Subban starts back. And Ovechkin sends him head over heels.
Another. Here's the Ovechkin hit.
And it will be Colorado's Eric Johnson to clear. Duchesne, upended by Orlov.
Clinging around the goal. Up for the middle, stick handling.
Steps in over the blue line. Cobra taken down by him.
At the end of the day, he low bridges him. That's his sense.
Adding Dvorak to that line. There's a big hit by Pronger. And that sent Perry into a helicopter spin.
They haven't done as much, and they haven't done much against the Stars.
Oh, my goodness. Stahl is bump checked at center ice. He got flattened by the new guy, Demers.
Hip check. Stepping up. Oh, Owen Cronwall with a big hit.
Oh, boy.
As Howard holds on.
Going into the corner. But, oh, there goes a pane of glass on a gigantic Lucic hit.
It's wide. Marlow hammered. Lined up by Saric.
For now, Mark Fain. Near side boards and Gazdik.
Off, however. Spezza around for Larson. Hall and him lined up and he belted him. And Larson's down and maybe out.
Peter Harrell. Oh! And he got rocked by Dustin Byfuglien.
I could feel it from over here.
That was a big shot.
And a big hit by Zadorov. He levels. Hot block.
Coming out with a lead pass. Oh! Konstantinov saw his man at center ice and shot ahead of the point.
Went off a body wide. Without a helmet, Tari Krug. Angry as can be about the battle he was in. And threw a big check at the fans in Boston.
Went off Leno's stick and wide.
Oh, man!
He's out. And then an extra hit came from Byfuglien and a crowd gathers.
Chased by, oh, what a big hit. Dion Phaneuf stepped up and got to Costa.
Zetterberg shot off the stick of Whitney into the glass. Scooped up by Hemsky and he's hammered by Cronwall. He was
knocked down and brought on by Scheifele. The Schrader ice.
It out. Look out, a collision coming here. You can see it coming from up there. Cronwall just leveled Radek Bock.
Oh!
Zadorov, big, huge hit on Scheifele. That's a deflected high to the glass. Oh, boy! Was he hit by Tucker?
Here's the hit by Tucker.
On the Blackhawk coaching staff.
Look out at center ice. Patrick Sharp had his head down. He was crushed by Weaver. And Sharp did not see it coming.
Mitchell's back out. And what a hit. Oh, he caught Taves. And Taves still down. Rock. Break.
Flyers looking to respond. Oh! Campbell just destroyed Umberger.
Senators break out. Denny Amel, the center. And he's hammered by Panuk.
You talk about keeping your head up, down, throw the puck in, and bang.
As he replaces Giroux in the Flyers lineup.
Kenny, there you go, Ronaldo. That's making your impact, folks.
From Zach. Already designated Phillips, Bolchenkov on the ice, and watch out. That is a huge hit by Sutton.
My goodness.
Made sure not to put that landing on. Passed out near side support, trying to draw it around, but it